hope you're ready for this, Udo.
Oh yeah! We're gonna have some fun!
Sure. What's up?
I wanted to ask you, why did he disappear for 6 months?
I told you, the gambler wouldn't let me.
Come on, Ty. We both know that's bull. What's the real reason?
I had to make it right before I faced you guys. Then I realized I couldn't do it alone.
I see. Thanks for telling me, Ty. But if you ever do that again, I'm gonna kick your ass.
you're ready for this, Udo.
Oh yeah! We're gonna have some fun!
Hope you're ready for this.
Let's go, fresh meat! What's a Brit like you doing in America anyway?
I like the weather. Come on. This is the birthplace of desert racing and the trophy truck.
Good answer.
That was the theory anyway. Reality's a little less glamorous. Well, look at that. I'm already ahead of you.
Shut it.
Maxim flight. Say, Leak 73. Any connection to the airfield?
Yeah, man. We used to sneak in there to scope out the UFOs when it was a secret military base. Had to off-road out of there when they spotted us.
That's amazing. Wait, for real? Looking forward to that derelict, Udo.
When I learned you wanted to race us, I was sure you'd be a pompous ass.
And?
You're a pompous ass, all right, but you can ride.
Know what? I am taking a selfie to celebrate this.
That trail's tough as hell, but you handled it like a champ. The location of the derelict 240Z is yours. You're legit off-road in my book.
Thanks. You're not so bad yourself.
We'll stay off the airfield from now on. You earned that much.
Better yet, stop by the shop sometime. Maybe Rav can set you up with an engine worth a damn.
I'll think about it. See you around, Fresh Meat. We'll be here if you want a challenge.
Rav, I might know where to find a 240Z body.
Excellent. Bring it to the garage if you find it. With the right parts, you might be able to fix it up.
Also, the League 73 boys will leave you alone from now on.
You're the man, Mac.
Mac here.
You, Tyler's friend. Where the hell is he? I need to talk to him. Pronto.
Who is this?
Who's this? Santa Claus. Who do you think? Look, I got something for you guys. An early Christmas present.
Okay.
An opportunity to strike at the house. Tell Tyler we gotta meet. I'll send him the info.
Speed Racers, this is the voice of the streets. Fortune Valley has new players on the scene. Udo and La Catrina were both badly beaten on their own turf. Rumor speaks of two racers. Are they working together? Who are these mysterious racers? Your curator can only speculate.
Races? Sounds like our little crew's getting noticed.
You know that means the house is gonna notice us too.
Good.